Hey, what's going on, guys? So today we're going to be doing a solo flawless 0 hour Titan Berserker at the beginning and burning Maul for the boss. Here's my preview of my weapons and my armor mods. Chest piece. Weapons. G mob with the grapple. Unraveling. Mob with the grapple. Left, left, right, right. Gotta wait for him to come back around. Flawless victory. Okay, Vanguard Ball, guys. Like I said, the pattern resets daily. It's gonna be up 3. 1, 2, 3. 2 over. 2 up. 4 over to the right. 1 up. Okay, for the subclass, final subclass, we're gonna be using Solar Titan, Armor Mods are, Exotic Choices are, and we're gonna do a preview. I'm gonna hit him with Consecration. solo flawless 0 hour Titan Berserker from the beginning. Titan Sunbreaker, Burning Maul to close the deal. Excellent time to spare with 6 minutes and 45 seconds left on the clock. That was a very impressive run. I'm really proud of myself. I could pat myself on the back. From the beginning, we were on Titan, Berserker subclass. The exotics we were using was Dragon's Breath and Artinium, which allows me to get the extra grenade. Finishers generate threadlings. Whenever I grapple into somebody, I get Will of a Male and Banner War upon a kill. Thread degeneration, dealing the damage, generates grenade energy. Thread and warding, picking up an orb, gives me Will of a Male. Thank you. For their armor mods. Bone Week Finisher, pretty much any time I have 3 armor charges or more, I gain a 5-second overshield. Anytime I pick up an orb, I gain restoration, which I gain a boost to recovery. Let's see what else. Artinian chestplate. Basically, an extra grenade. Yep, extra grenade. Mountaintop has auto-loading Vorpal. Basically, what you do is you hit your target. Once they're scorching their target, once the stacks are building up, you hit him with Vorpal while he's burning with Dragon's Breath, and he could do extra damage. Indebted Kindness to break the arc shields. Really good. And then for my finality, we use a Solar Sunbreaker Titan. There's my armor mods and exotics. Dragon's Breath and Burning Maul. Pyrogale Gauntlets. Basically, whenever I activate Pyrogale Gauntlets, it does 650% increased damage on the target itself. And we use Healing Nade to heal ourselves. A Healing Grenade. Let's see, Hammer Strike. Didn't really use Hammer Strike that much. Ember, or Consecration I use. Basically, all you do is slide and you slam into the ground, which causes them to create stacks, Scorch, and Ignitions. Same armor mods I was using. Melee Kickstart times 3, basically every time I pick up an orb, or if I'm armor charge, it basically refunds my melee, that way I can get it back faster. We were rocking solar and arc resistant with concussive dampener, basically reduces the area effect. And it's pretty much the same weapons, like I said, guys. Burn our Pyrogale Gauntlets for the win. Does 650% increased damage. After that, you pop your super, you pop your super while that's doing on that 650% increased damage. Then you shoot Dragon's Breath. Massive explosions everywhere, causing them to stack up scorches. Causes them to make ignitions. Always proc and radiant. Whenever I get a precision headshot, I automatically proc radiant. Therefore, extra damage. Other than that, guys, this is a win-win GG for G-Mob. Alright, guys. It's been real. I finally deserve it. The next thing that we're going to move on is Legend Flawless. So, until then, Guardians, give me a couple hours, and I'll see you on the flip side. Later.